Right. Sorry, no. You're giving it. And that's it. Back up on me. Warm up. I love that. Among all the greatness of Russian street fans is that the intervals are very rarely to help do. Make something variation. Might be hard to see. We're both here. So peak valley storm. Just to make it feel a little more like outdoors and to break it up a little bit. So often, something you'll use a little peak battle. Into that fact, right? So that something different. See, that's what it is. They really like to just be like, okay, get arrow as long as you can. Less than fun. We'll see. I've probably done this workout like 3 times. I always forget. Yeah. has been ramping up to zero. Gets up. In the interval, try to turn the noise down. Workouts aren't intervals aren't tough, but that one it hard. All right, one more minute. a whole minute. Right, okay. Okay. Does not like me. 10 seconds. 8 seconds. How that works. Thank you. no help today. Thank you. I'm assuming questions are still Ryan. I'm still getting used to trying to do it. Buddy. Remove the fan. Different fan to try to make fan noise better. I think that helps. Yesterday, and threshold interval for on Tuesday. Back up too quickly. I'm behind here. Andy is not comfortable. quick breaks come from pedaling circles that they basically kick across the bottom. So kick from the top, pull across the bottom. Three down, what's that? That's how it won't matter. Thank you. I got this. Hope not. That way anyway. Lost focus. Don't focus. Got purge mode. First thing goes. Drops like a stone. If I'm talking to you. Suddenly we feel, oh. Oh, an hour, yeah, straight. Now without getting a stomach. That man goes fast. This man goes fast. Peak intervals are simultaneously the longest minutes of the third hour. Shortest minutes you'll ever know. Not that quick. Okay, but still in the lower back. Did not help a little bit. Horse blanket jerseys. Least coveted jersey in. All right, two to go. Almost done. Just two more. 14 more minutes, right? No biggie. How long is that, dude? Alright, here we go. Gal. 5.1 earlier. Workout. Still has a little yellow screen, which meant still in the threshold zone. Or 4.3. Still in the threshold. So that's a pretty big variance. Like at the very bottom threshold now. At the very top threshold. Great TrainerRoad. Thank you. 1 minute. Workout. Cool down. That's recovery there. Paddling intervals. More than I don't do it every time. Thank you. much I can. No, I'll take it. I'm going to be slow. Drag it down. Front mode. Back coming in. One more minute. There we go. And it's done early. And now we're done. All right. 5. Off a little bit of tape. No. Progress. Very much a work in progress. A fit probably by like 20 watts from FTP. Probably. Three or 4 pounds heavier. No. Not like much, but. Beat me in here, like, here's someone. Beat. All right, I'm going to spend a little bit more. I won't say much. Audio, I'm going to get ready. Back to the... Terrible. I don't think the recording sounds good. Up here. Thank you, TrainerRoad. Not need any money.
Oh, that was interesting. I don't remember this headphones I listen to. TV, put in this previous headphone before. It's not like the trash.
Looks like it's underwater. Yes. Get this mic for a second.
How's it sound?
Oh, terrible to say.
Fantastic.
Close.
Not quite.
No trainer noise, that's why. Let's pedal, see what happens. Probably stays on permanently now.
Yeah, it just stays on now. Check, 1, 2, 3. We have a new... Nothing but crash. Crash audio. We'll turn this off. Go back to the other one.
No better, is it, to stay under? And I lost. I don't know why your audio sucks.
As soon as I interested. So it really does not like playing music in my voice. I'm trying to use OBS. The mic, or at least my switch it over that way. Probably my fault. Well, alright. If that makes any difference. Probably not. Well, I've went through some experiments, but some big failures. Seriously? That's terrible. Okay, I don't know, I mean... I have to figure out why... audio has... it's like this microphone. Something that like hits... oh... you use a microphone? Just... it sounds terrible. I think there's no way to fix it to the fire. I think quality render for mine. Well, sorry folks. Alright. I didn't call it a night. Thanks. I will do. I didn't want too much time. So then we'll like terrible audio. Until next time, suffer together.